presenting three easy steps to the internet.
Step one,
plug in. Step two, get connected.
Step three.
There's no step three. There's no step three.
Presenting three easy steps to the internet.
Step one,
plug in. Step two, get connected.
Step three.
There's no step three.
There's no step three.
Mit drei einfachen Schritten sind Sie im Internet. Erstens, Strom anschließen. Zweitens, Verbindung aufnehmen. Und drittens, es gibt kein drittens. Es gibt kein drittens. Der iMac.
Now departing for exotic ports of call. The faster, sleeker, quieter, redesigned, and even easier to use, iMac. Presenting our newest internet cruise line. Bon voyage.
PC, perpetually complicated, profusely corded, physically conspicuous, particularly costly. Oh, and then there's the new iMac, which is about as un-PC as you can get. Two roads diverged on the way to the internet. And I took the faster, simpler, less expensive, and far more colorful one. And that made all the difference.
Sie sind es leid, dass viele Dinge im Leben langsam und kompliziert sind. Was Sie wollen, ist schnell, einfach und mit wenigen Mausklicks ins Internet zu kommen. Der neue iMac von Apple.
Aerodynamic design, breathtaking acceleration, air-cooled, turbocharged engine, standard built-in DVD player, and of course, tinted windows. Introducing the iMac Special Edition. Heated leather seats sold separately.
Now that I love a girl and a ruby is her name. Hear me talking now. This girl don't love me, but I love her just the same. What I say, whoa, 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 ruby, ruby, I will want you like a ghost, I'm gonna haunt you. Ruby, 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 will you be mine?
Station. Well, it's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready. Now go, cat, go, but don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoe. Well, you can knock me down, step in my face, slander my name all over the place. Well, do anything that you want to do, but not, honey, lay off them shoes and don't you step on my blue suede shoes.
It's not easy being green, having to spend each day the color of the leaves. When I think it could be nicer being red or yellow or gold or something much more colorful like that.
I'm really sick of new metal in boy bands and lame radio stations that play the same songs we've often done. There's nothing new, everything has been created, and I really hate it. You've never played the songs I wanna hear. Every now and then, I turn it on again, first way to see that the radio still sucks. Every now and then, I turn it on again, first way to see that the radio still sucks.
This holiday season, the most original, most emotional films may not be in theaters. They'll be on your desk. Introducing the easiest way to create and compose and edit and polish your own home movies. The all-new iMac. Now with desktop video. You already know the best actors, the best comedians, the best stunt people, and the best costume designers. Hey, maybe you should be a director. Desktop Movies, now premiering on an iMac near you.
May you grow up to be righteous, may you grow up to be true. May you always know the truth and see the light surrounding you. May you always be courageous, stand upright and be strong.
I'm so excited about this. You know how easy it is to take your home videos and turn them into movies? Listen to this. You get an iMac, of course. Get your digital video camera. Hook it up and start iMovie. They've got effects in there now. You can, make it real fast. Ooh. Or get slow motion, make it dramatic. Or you can take a piece of music, put it under your footage, and all of a sudden, people are laughing, crying. I don't know, whatever you want. I've got cheesy ideas, but you'll do something creative that'll make you want to go, ooh, let's watch that again and again and again and again. What do you think the greatest gift of the holidays is? Internet? I'd say internet. Yes, absolutely. It's of course, as easy as it's always been. You get an iMac, 10 minutes out of the box, you're on the internet. But now, Apple gives you your own personal website. You can post your photographs for all your family to see all over the world, and your iMovies. And now you're the purveyor of, you're the generator of, you're the author of great stuff. Isn't it nicer to give than to receive?
So, you know, it seems like there's a big party going on these days. Everybody says, what's your email address? What's your email address? Hey, everybody, I'll email you. I don't have an email. What's this? You know, like that? And you feel left out. You've been confused. It's too expensive or something. Well, now good news. There's a computer so easy. 10 minutes out of the box, you're onto the internet. You're emailing everybody. You're part of the party. It's as easy as licking a stamp. Hey, did you ever ask anybody what their favorite color is? I'm sure you have, or people have asked you. It's not the most interesting question, but how many times do you say beige? Never. Because it's one of the worst colors. It's hardly even a color. It's like oatmeal or sand, or it's nothing. It's beige, it's boring, it's bland. Now, computers, why in heaven's name have the people who have made computers before never done anything but beige? That's nuts. That's nuts. Have they been in thinking jail? That's crazy.
You know how much a pizza costs? About $10. In a month, if you get three, it's $30. The same cost, roughly less. You can own a computer. The iMac is less than $30 a month. Can you imagine? For the same cost as three pizzas, you own a computer. Now you're on the internet. Now you're emailing everybody in the world. You're playing the greatest games. You're empowered. Your vision is expanded. You're collaborating with people. It changes your life in a million ways. So budget yourself. Skip the pizzas and get the computer. Hot, fresh, out of the box. Even, put anchovies on if you want.